Jamie, Corey, great. Come help me move some papers from Sheriff Wells' office. A lot of papers and some other stuff, too. Come on, guys, let's get moving.
Sheriff Wells' office? I thought we, aren't, like, we not allowed to enter his office?
You don't need to go inside. Just wait in the hall. I'll take it all out, and you can help get it downstairs. I'll get some twine or something to tie up the stacks of folders.
Sheriff Reed here?
Yeah, we're waiting for her. She asked me and Jamie to come help with her. Hey, what's that? Mold?
That? Oh yeah, that's black mold.
Yeah, I can see it's black. Has it been there for long?
You just noticing that? Then you better not look at the ceiling in the dining hall. Well, it's all rotten, from one end to the other. I always think the thing is gonna fall on me, like it's a race. Can I finish my sandwich before the ceiling finishes me?
Oh, man. Can mold cause coughing? It's bad for your health, right? Some kind of toxin or something?
What? Hardly.
Oh, man. Feels like I've been breathing in garbage. When was the last time we had repairs?
Repair? Are you kidding? This place has been falling apart for 40 years.
How old is this building? 80 years?
122.
That old? Are you sure?
You ever read the sign at the entrance?
You think I'm the kind of person who reads dumb signs?
Well, it's been right in front of your nose every morning for, like, how long you worked here? 11 years?
Going on 13.
13 years? And you never looked at the sign? 13 years and you never noticed the black mold on the ceiling. And I heard from your wife that for 13 years you haven't,
Look, you want me to look at mold all these years? I don't even think it was there before.
It used to be white mold. Now it's black. These are different types of fungus. When the temperature...
Yeah, what's the fucking difference? Black or white? I've never seen white mold before, or black mold, and the floor didn't used to creak. Maybe we have termites. I do not want to fall through the floor one day.
Hey, you got a cigarette? Got a light?
A light? Sheriff Reed isn't going to be happy about smoking in the station.
Sheriff Reed doesn't have to know everything, right? It's me. Yeah, already done. She agreed. Very. No, that won't be necessary. No, let Marino bring me everything in writing, then I'll do it myself. Yes. Excellent.
5:30 in progress. I-31 in progress. We'll be right back. 531 complete. In progress. Complete. /5:46 in progress. /5:36 in progress. Thank you. 546 complete. Five 11 in progress. Five 36 complete. Five 54 in progress. Five 42 in progress. 554 complete. Five 42 complete. 534 in progress. In progress. Complete. In progress. Complete. 563 in progress. Complete. Complete. Six in progress. In progress. 531 complete.
We'll be right back.